My name is Robert McLeod. I'm a professor in electrical engineering, where I work on optics, but I'm also the director of the material science and engineering program, where I get to play with soft materials and polymers. So in my spare time, I'm a woodworker. And the joy of woodworking is staring at the block of wood and the plan and the tools and trying to figure out, how do I make the thing? You know, what tools can I apply now? I do the same thing here at work, but instead of a table saw, I use lasers. And instead of a block of wood, we're using a biopolymer or a holographic material or a semiconductor photoresist. And we're trying often to make things that no one has made before. One of the more exciting things going on in the group today is a project with chemical engineers, mechanical engineers, to cure arthritis. We are printing three-dimensional constructs with the patient's own stem cells in them. They're designed to match the mechanics of the human knee, and they go into defects that you might poke in your cartilage when you ski a little aggressively. My students spend more time in other people's labs using their spectroscopy equipment to see, is this molecule a thing I think it was? Or going to the mechanical engineering department saying, okay, I need to test the mechanical properties, this thing I made, so I'm going to put it in a mechanical tester. Mentoring graduate students is probably the most rewarding part of the job. To me, what makes academia wonderful is the fertilization that happens between different departments and different people, different skills. So being able to have a crazy idea in neurobiology, not knowing much of neurobiology, and pop over to the appropriate department and walk into a random office and say, hey, I have an idea and I'd like to work with you, and getting invited out to coffee, that's what makes Boulder great. So just the environment that is here, just incredibly collaborative, and the idea that, of course, I'd like to hear what you have to talk about, or I'd like to get your input on how you could help me in my discipline. That's what gets you up in the morning. It's just incredibly fun.